today's world and today's universe without fear.
Thank you.